Hi friends, this is Ashraf. In this video, we'll see how to increase your YouTube views and subscribers through one option, end screens. This is my YouTube channel here. Go to your YouTube channel and click edit studio, edit layout, and I will select this video and edit this video.
Hi friends, in this video
see here an option is there, end screen and annotations. By selecting this option, we can add end screens to our videos. I have selected this video. See here. If you select any video, it automatically takes last 20 seconds of the video to add end screens. See, last 20 seconds it has taken. Here, see, add elements. You can select the subscribe button. Here automatically the subscribe button will come, and you can add our playlist. Here again three options are available. Choose a video or a playlist best for viewer and most recent uploads. I will choose here from my playlist. I will select this video here. Like this, we can add our playlist videos or most view in this video. Actually, this video is recorded by phone, so that I can add only subscribe button and one video here. I will save here. Now I will check here whether this end screens are added to this video or not. To this video, I have added end screen.
Hi friends, in this video,
see,
we can go to last from 20 the seconds. Hit with jam or any.
See, my end screen are added. By using this option, we can increase our subscribers and views. I will check for another. I will show is how to add end screens to another video here. I think most videos I have already added the end screens. I will check. I will check this with this video. Click on edit and end screens and annotations. I think I have already added for this. No, I have not added this. Check here. Already it has automatically taken last 20 seconds of the video. Now I will add subscribe button to here. See, subscribe button. Next, playlist best, you can select anything. If you select this, you can choose your own videos from the playlist. From the playlist, best for the viewer, Google this YouTube automatically takes two videos which are best, and this most recent videos which you have uploaded recently, it takes that video here. So I will click here. Automatically it has added. See here, element used 2 out of 3. One more I can use here. I will choose any video here. My video. I will add this video here. Select. Bring here. You can adjust here. Default is take 20 seconds. You can adjust last 10 seconds or last 15 seconds. You can adjust here. I am adjusting here, and you can save here. You can use readily made templates also here, like this. In this, like this style, different styles are there here for this end screens. See, you can just click and you can add your videos here. In this way, we can increase our views and subscribers in our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video. Like, comment, and share the videos.